Can you use Git in VS Code? Of course you can. VS Code has a good Git integration that helps you on your day-to-day work that you do, be it staging of your code, unstaging, cleaning, committing, pushing, rebase, merge, all of these things that you could do with the terminal, you can now do with VS Code as well. Reminder, if a person with strong affinity for terminals, you can still do that as well. Remember the integrated terminal in VS Code? You don't have to context switch, the terminal is right there. Get away with all your commands. But for folks who are not comfortable with the terminal and would like to use VS Code for all the Git features, we have something for you as well. Take, for example, a typical workflow of mine. I change code. As soon as I change code in the Git panel, I can see all the changed files. I can use the buttons there to stage some of the files or unstage them. There's a commit box right there where I can type in the commit message and commit my code. We can push the same thing back to the remote. If you go to the command palette and type Git, you will see a host of features of Git that you can use. Git create branch, delete branch, anything that you can imagine, chances are it's already there. So the next time you feel like opening up a separate terminal and wondering, oh my God, I have to open a terminal to do Git, don't think that anymore. Git is available in VS Code.